up, everybody? Blazer Kid here, and that's right, we're back with a new game. It's been a long time since I've done my own solo video, so here I am with Team Sonic Racing. This game recently came out, and when I saw a review of the video, they gave it an 8 out of 10. So I was like, okay, I guess I'm getting it then. Also, the music. I listened to one of the soundtracks like for Bingo Party, which is one of the state race tracks, and we're gonna have a good time with this. Okay, so immediately we're treated to this Team Adventure, Local Play, Online Multiplayer, Player Stats, Garage, Mod Pods. We don't have any Mod Pods. So I guess really all we can do is Team Adventure, which is probably the story mode. So, let's do this.
Hi, Sonic. Owl Chow and Big and I are having a picnic. Wanna join us?
Voice acting.
Sure. Knuckles and Tails and I got these weird invitations to meet somebody at the beach for some kind of race, but I've always got time for a chili dog.
A race? We didn't get any invitations.
Okay. Hello, Blue Hedgehog. I am Dodonpa. I'm glad to see you accepted the honor of my invitation. Are you ready to prove to me that you're the fastest?
Fastest is Sonic's middle name. But what's this race all about? Your invitation was skinny on details.
The guy looks a little...
Oh, details are quite unimportant. Especially to those of limited intellectual capacity.
I'll trust this guy.
All you need to know is that you race as teams in the most advanced cars that my super science can create.
Hey, we'll trust this
testing
guy.
Your limits on my punishing track.
I'm not even pushing a button. It's continue.
And ignoring that limited intellectual capacities crack, all this super science and punishing track talk sounds suspiciously Eggman-esque.
She gets it. Okay.
I agree. I just met this guy and I already don't trust
him. I'm with him.
Yeah, the whole thing's a little sketchy, but Doran's got me curious.
No.
I really want to check out this race and these supercars. Come on, you know you'll all be safe as long as I'm around.
A wise choice, Blue Hedgehog. Join me in my spaceship. We'll go to Planet Wisp, where the first race awaits.
That sounds like fun. Can I go in your spaceship?
Please don't talk anymore.
Why not? A large feline such as yourself would be an asset in any race.
Aren't you a feline?
If you're more good, then Amy and I will go with you too. After all, we're a team.
When did you show up? I've never...
Now that Team Rose is going, Team Sonic will have somebody good to race.
While the transcend from point A to point B is pretty incredible. Also, story mode.
Sweet, let's do this.
Okay. Oh, wait a minute, I don't even know the controls. I'll figure it out on the way. Alright, here we go. What am I doing wrong?
Nothing that says keep off the grass.
Gotcha!
You're unstoppable!
I'm going back!
A few moments later.
Oh, we did it!
Eventually.
Alright guys, this is an actual Grand Prix, which means four tracks, and this sounds a lot like Mario Kart. Oh, I could've gotten a speed boost. Okay. Oh, okay. Freeze. Oh, yeah.
Ultimate rematch is on! Final!
It's okay, Tails. Shake it off, buddy. We got this. Oh, come on, guys.
Thanks, I owe ya.
There we go. Music.
That's what I'm talking about.
the wings, get the wings. Ah, no, 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 no. Ah, come on. That's a bomb. The bombs.
Watch where you're going!
Yeah. Don't even get near me! I don't know what I'm doing! So that's how you do tricks!
Many months later.
Okay, so we have to stay ahead.
Awesome.
Ah.
Yeah, that's the boost I needed.
I have that for a miracle. Team unlocked. We got Team Rose now.
3 days later.
Hey!
6.5 hours later. 3 weeks later.
Okay. Hey.
12 seconds later.
Wow. There's no one here. So guys, I think this is the next place to stop this episode. So in the next episode, we're going to check out Chapter 2. So until then...